Shit!
I can carry something if you need me to.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud, you step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are Craven, St. John. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that. Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. You and I know, You're human. And you're weak. You came here and for what? You little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. He's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then, I'm going to Good Neighbor to kill every last worthless bastard there and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
You know what would really get to Kent? Killing his friend, his hero, right in front of him.
Nice try. Say goodnight, Kent.
Kent.
I've never been so happy to see anyone in my entire life.
Are you all right?
My leg is killing me. But it could have been so much worse. I just give up. On all of it. Crime fighting just isn't what I thought it'd be.
If you just quit, then the bad guys have already won.
You're right. But I'm tired. I just want to go home. Going back to Good Neighbor. Really, thanks for saving me. But I'm just done.